My name's Andy Kirschbaum. Hi. I've been doing live action role playing forms one kind or another since 1987. I don't know how many years that is. Someone will have to count for me.
How do you define live action role playing? If you had to explain it to someone completely new, how would you explain it?
Walking and talking. If you are walking around the room and talking to people, you are doing live action role playing. If you're exclusively sitting in a chair, you're probably not doing live action role playing. It's shaky, but that's the start.
Does it involve anything more than that?
Almost always. But you asked me how I would describe to somebody. How I would explain it to somebody for the first time, non-facetiously. I'd say it's a children's game of make-believe, but with rules, so we avoid the bang-bang, you're dead, no, I'm not problem.
There's a little bit of controversy about whether these are games or pieces of art. Where do you come down on that?
I don't like the word art, because it's everyone now wants to either get on one side or the other. It is art, it isn't art. I think they're entertainment. Can I choose, be none of the above?
Please do.
Okay, so I think they're entertainment. I think they're cooperative entertainment. And they have a lot of game-like elements, and sometimes they can have art-like elements. But at the heart for me, they're entertainment.
What do you think makes a good character?
Oh, okay, good question. A good character, somebody who has a motivation to talk to and interact with other people. Someone who has something to do and someone who has something to say. That's the very basics of it. There's a lot more.